Hey everyone, my name is Judy from Happy Holistics and welcome to my channel. So recently on my Pinterest feed, I've been seeing a lot of stuff about activated charcoal. It is a fine black powder that sometimes comes in capsule form and people use it to remove impurities. So for example, it's a common component in water filtration systems. People also use it as face masks to get the crap off their face. What I've also seen it being used for is that some people actually eat it, and what it does is that it clings to any toxins in your body, and as it goes through your system, you eventually poop it up. That's what I've always known it for, but recently I've been seeing activated charcoal being used to whiten people's teeth. It even says that on my container, but is it legit? I'm neither sponsored by Pinterest nor the activated charcoal people, but I was curious. So what I did was I went out and I bought this, I mixed it in with my homemade toothpaste, used it, and my teeth are still as yellow as ever. Not only that, my toothbrush is also now a funky shade of gray. And you know how usually you brush and rinse and everything goes down the drain really well? Well, not activated charcoal. So even if I try to concentrate my rinse water into one area of the sink, for whatever reason, it likes to splatter everywhere, on my sink, on my counter, sometimes even on my mirrors and cabinet doors. And I'm not sure how it's getting there, but it doesn't come off easily. It usually requires at least one scrubbing after brushing my teeth. So I am not impressed. So I checked out what Google Scholar had to say about it, and activated charcoal is not actually a whitening agent. It can, however, act as a catalyst for bleaching agents. So what this basically means is that by itself, it cannot work to whiten your teeth. However, if you follow it up with a whitening agent, it can make the reaction faster. I've linked the study I'm referring to below in the description box, so please feel free to check that out. In theory, I guess this means that if I follow up my activated charcoal with a whitening agent, for example, hydrogen peroxide, then this could potentially be a legit thing. So let me know if you want me to try that out. I don't have any hydrogen peroxide on hand, but I could always get some. I also want to know if you've tried any DIY teeth whitening solutions. Let me know in the comments below, and I will see you next week.